Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to draw curved surface in AutoCAD. So we will start with the polyline. Just select here polyline, one point, another point. I'll add some arc also, so I will write press A to come as arc, enter. Enter again, third line also, polyline. Enter. Now we'll go to isometric view and rotate this line as you want. This is only tutorial for beginners to get some ideas, so I will rotate only just to get some ideas. There is a command 3DR, 3D rotate, select one, go with 90 degree. One also, to 60 degree. It's up to you how you want to rotate, how you want to make the surface. Accordingly you can manage it. Now we have another type of line called SP line. First point, second, third, and enter. Again same, first point, second, third, and enter. For curve surface we have command. You just write network, it will come for you. Surf network, this is for the surface. Select on this. In the command line you will see select curve or surface edge in first direction. So first I will select the SP line, this one and this one. Enter. Now you will select the second direction. So select the polyline 1, 2, 3 and enter. Yeah. You see, we'll go to 3D in the 2D wireframe. It looks like this. And the realistic view early you see. This is all just to get some ideas for designing. I hope you like this video. If you like, please subscribe my channel for more AutoCAD tutorials.